Welcome to the Efficient eLearning SAP Training Series. This playlist is SAP Procurement. And here's a general overview of what we'll be covering. Depending on the amount of content for each topic, we'll combine some into a single video and spread others out over multiple videos. But these are the main concepts. First up is an overview of the end-to-end procure-to-pay process. We'll then go through each of the most common steps in the procurement process, starting with Create Purchase Requisition, transaction code ME51N. Then Release Purchase Requisition, transaction code ME54N. Convert Purchase Requisition to Purchase Order, transaction code ME21N. Note there are other more efficient ways to convert purchase requisitions to purchase orders. For example, transaction code ME57 and transaction code ME59N. Time permitting, we'll attempt to cover these as well. And finally, Post Goods Receipt, transaction code MIGO. The procure process ends at this point, and the pay or accounts payable process starts. However, for the sake of completeness and continuity, we'll also include the following accounts payable steps in this playlist. Post an invoice referencing a purchase order, transaction code MIRO, and post payment, transaction code F110. Throughout the videos, we'll cover off some of the relevant reports in SAP, but time permitting, we'll also create dedicated videos for each individual report, covering the purchase requisition list displays and the purchase order list displays. That's all we have for this video. Remember to subscribe to the channel if you'd like to be notified when new videos are uploaded. Thanks for watching.